hey guys, not only is chemistry interesting and fun, it can also be used to play practical jokes safely. I'm about to press the button for the chemical reaction between oxygen and hydrogen, and there's an explosion. It takes a little time. So you hit it, you walk away, you sit on the bench, you watch people come by and get freaked out as it explodes. So I'm going to sprinkle silly bands, just a trail of them, kind of like Hansel and Gretel, to lure them in.